stopping the toughest leaks while remaining virtually invisible.
I mean, I don't know, this is pretty cool and all, but I mean, I don't see the thing working underwater.
Plus, it even works underwater.